David over here making his fish origami. And next, we will have Ethan Jing, Jing Nan Fenhe. Hi, Ethan. Ethan is a senior at Northview High School, and he is a national ranking ping pong player. So, Ethan, can you tell us a little bit about your ping pong passion?
Good evening, everyone. My name is Ethan Jin, and I'm a senior at Northview High School. I've been playing table tennis for 9 years, ever since I was 8 years old. In 2011, at age 15, I made the U.S. cadet team, and in 2012 and 13, I made the U.S. junior team. The following video is it highlights my table tennis competitions, mainly focusing on the 2012 U.S. junior team trials in Las Vegas, Nevada.
So David, we would love to see you play some ping pong. This is a demonstration for us today. But unfortunately, we don't have a ping pong table here. So maybe we'll watch a video of you from a competition.
Good, thank you. That's awesome, Mary.
is a distinguished ballet dancer, and we are going to watch a video from one of her competitions. Can you tell us a little bit about this video we're about to see?
Well, last year I competed in the Youth American Grand Prix. It is an international competition for scholarships for some of the most prestigious ballet schools in the world. I competed in the semifinals and received a score of 87.9, where out of 100, where a 90 is enough to compete in the finals in New York, and unfortunately I didn't make the finals, but it was a good experience.
Good. Well, your father mentioned that he had to drive you to ballet practice for 3 years, and he watched you dance, and he's learned how to dance as well. You want us to get him up here and show us some moves?
No.
Okay, maybe next time. All right, well, let's watch a video from the competition. It was really popular in 2005. And she's going to be sitting over there. another one. So thank you, David. Thank you. Okay, so next up, we have Rebecca Huang Xianling, who is a senior for Bert Bar High School, and she is going to perform for us Chinese Heart, or Chinese Zither, 古筝. Ladies and gentlemen, Rebecca Huang.